The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I could fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
Who keeps a gold spoon? Well, I love everyone. If you keep a gold spoon and it gets stolen, it's kind of your own fault.
Ooh, your first time, sir. What a delight.
She literally was just like, look at how she died. She literally was by there. I'm not saying because we're on YouTube, but like, god damn. This game was £1.89. The hell, she's playing the harp. They're having a little smooch. Should we just ruin this?
What's going on over there?
I'll cut you in half!
Don't try to come righteous with me defending this place. You ain't seen nothing, birdie. Oh, nice. I'll take that. Okay, we got that door to go through. What else we got?
I can turn all the lights off.
Because in the dark, he's less likely to be seen.
I see.
So if you're always in dark places, you're not seen. Happy birthday. Oh, I put out 16 candles. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Let's see, nothing here, nothing there, nothing here, nothing here. Let's open this. Here. Oh, damn.
What's next?
Turn around.
Blossom's better not overdo it with the opium again. Head still spins.
I'll give you something else to say about us.
How will I explain these marks? You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside?
That's what I say to that. Tomfoolery!
And that looks worse off as well.
You'll stop it now. This is the noise of the mask. Hold on. It's an Iron Man. Cheapskates. Okay, I've taken all your delectables. I do believe. Put out the candle. Oh, hello. What are you doing there, old chap? Just going to have a little nose. Oh, hello.
I see you have two new blossoms working.
This feels wrong.
Peach and Neroli.
That's a man.
Yeah.
Then I expect that to be reflected in your contract.
But you already upped the black tax twice this quarter.
It's two men. Hey, whatever you do behind closed doors, fair enough. Oh no. Oh no. You can't see me now. What else do we have? Some more delectables. Take that. Take that. Was that song by Chris Brown? Gimme that. Gimme.
Yeah.
Gimme. What's that? Oh, it's a vase. A vase. Do you say vase or do you say vase?
Vase.
You don't
know, vase, I think. Yeah, vase.
Let's know, guys. Do you say vase or do you say vase? Or do you say vasier?
You see, some men collect great wool.
But then sometimes I just say.
Cool, blimey, mate.
Flowers. Yeah. Oh, I just need to find something to put them in.
Yes, I dealt with them. I dealt with him. Yes, I did. And I had to make my way this way. Another boudoir. Let's dim the lights. Okay, that's a lot to pick. Let's keep going. Oh, a necklace. That's about it.
Appalling.
Really was. One, two, and three. Gold hand mirror, little coin purse, didn't even need that hole in the wall.
Something strange is going on. I'll find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here.
It's that. Okay, maybe we shouldn't open that because that's going to explode.
Let's see what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
They have all the lights. Okay. Low light exposure. Done.
Lilac, I think you do it on purpose. You know I don't like to wait. man as important as I in the Baron's service will always insist on perfection.
Is that why you always pick me? Oh, Master Eastwick, you do know how to make a girl feel wonderful.
Lilac, please, do try to listen.
Oh.
I've had a loathsome week planning the new pipe house in Cinderfall over the heads of administrative idiots. I need a soft hand to smooth out the knots. My wife has fingers like Burke's claws.
Ooh, a new building, Master Eastwick. Tell me, which one is your finest?
My word, girl. There's a sauciness about you this evening. Come closer. I might just permit you to hear it.
As my master commands, I'm all ears.
Okay then. So she's pumping him for information while he's
using her for information.
Doing whatever.
What do you say his wife Scott says her hands will
more than just walk in front of me? Maybe a little touch. Oh. Hello. Oh. Oh, just a wee bit harder next time. Just a bit. I kind of like that.
What the hell?
Oh, now I've lost you again. Where have you gone? Pinch my nipples a bit, would you?
These lot are messed up, I'm not gonna lie. This is getting mad. I thought I was just playing a normal game. And I got people going, touch me and all this. It's like, come on. So £1.89 game.
The podium Zhao Zhao mentioned in her journal. This is older than the House of Blossoms.
Find a way to activate the podium.
More. Give it to me. One more. You are beautiful. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder.
What is going on in the background?
Well, I do not know, and I don't want to know. I'm doing a puzzle, guys, alright? I'm doing a puzzle. We're doing puzzles, alright? Puzzles! How the hell do I make this thing work? There's no indication of how to use this.
I know this bird scratch. It's one of the markings on the medallion. There must be more.
Oh, discover all the symbols.
Harder! Come on!
You want more?
Yes. More? Give it to me. One more.
It's one a striking more. Shape.
And it's the you biggest are. In the city?
Without doubt.
You took the hands of 100 men to erect.
Oh, you really are so talented.
Draftsmen, come on. Have talent.
Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. I
have a gift.
Better than that, my love.
I was tasked. Secure
harder.
In the city.
Come on.
Indeed. You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me. Oh. One more. One more.
She's literally like full on slapping this guy in the face.
Beautiful. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Uh-huh. Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love.
I'm having to like be forced to listen to this crap. So where is this? Right, so there's nothing I can do this way, nothing I can do that way, nothing I can do that way. I've looked in there, and what's in there?
Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes.
More. Four rings of symbols on the medallion. That means I still have more to uncover.
If I've got all three, and there's only one that's missing, if I keep moving it, then I must eventually get the right pattern. Unless I literally have to find the symbols, even though I'm holding the device in my hand, which should open up all the pathway. There we go. I can stop listening to them doing whatever. Yep, go away, go away. Thank you very much. Whoa.
This has gone forgotten for a long time, but history lasts day to day in this city, and it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common.
Okay. Where are we going now? Oh, right, we've got a little trap door. Open this.
There must be some way to disable these ancient traps.
What is that up there? Is it up there or is it down here? Let me think. How am I gonna get this done? That's going the way I came. Okay. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's a trap. See how far back this takes us, hopefully not massively far. If it is, I might just end this one here because this is like part two. Oh, okay, that's not too bad, I guess. Right, what we got? Satchel. This. What else we got? Actually, can I do any? No focus upgrades. Nothing. So that's how you get back up. Okay.
Whatever that is, it doesn't look human. You said I'd find a book, Orion, not a whole library. There must be hundreds of tomes here. This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower.
Some sort of monster in here that I need to, I don't know, maybe try and fight, or hopefully I don't have to fight it, because not gonna lie, my guy is pretty weak. Ugh, see what I mean? Little fool, dead. This guy is not strong. Okay, last attempt, guys. Alright, so I've done that.
Useful.
around over and down, maybe? Let's put that away. Let's take this out. Clearly, this one needs to be turned in order for us to do anything. Let's put that there. Okay. So then, if we go down, hold it. I am really puzzled.
Well, it's an easy enough jump, but how to make a path up there? Thank you.
down, we go up. But I need another one. Shit. Where am I gonna get that? Where am I gonna get that? Not in this one. Fuck.
Educated guess, this is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it. Night under the town to remember.
We should split up.
Cover more ground. Split up? That's easy for you to say. You're carrying the torch.
I get the torch because I don't cheat at cards. There's...
Are you still bleeding on about that frigging card?
Sellers.
I'm starving.
Punish me, Mother. I've been bad. So bad.
Eight! Don't touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Mummy, a little too much for you.
Never speak of my mother like that again, you little whore! Ow! Get over here!
What's going on here, General?
No!
That's it. Take your black tax and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this.
You!
Filthy rat. I'm gonna kill you.
Thief!
You ought to be nicer with the ladies.
You're gonna regret this.
Okay, so we've successfully completed chapter 3, which was Dirty Secrets, and I believe I also got another trophy, which was for essentially putting out 16 candles. So, I'm gonna save the game. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one very soon. Don't forget to subscribe.